name's Vance Culver. I'm a product line manager here at Benchmade Knife Company. Today we're going to be talking about the 537 bailout. The strength to weight ratio is a huge consideration for us in this knife. It features Grivery, which is a glass-filled nylon material with a high percentage of glass that gives it a strong structure. The CPM 3D blade allows us to go very thin with the blade without compromising the edge. The mini deep carry clip allows us to reduce the amount of material that we're using. The striking pommel on the 537 is 6061 T6 aluminum. The shape is a tonneau. It allows it to be a very high grind geometry. We've selected every material to maximize.
Propel AO. Grippa Propel has G10 scales that wrap around the entire knife, giving you a confident grip no matter how you carry it. To deploy the blade, move down the safety selector switch to red and engage the thumb stud. This will expose a 420 high carbon black oxide coated blade. The Tanto tip blade has a slight curvature to it, so it's great for prodding and slicing. You've also got serrations across the bottom so you can tear through hard material. To redeploy the blade, hit the plunge lock, lock it back in place, and move the safety selector switch forward to ensure it doesn't open again. On the reverse, you've got a spike pommel. This is great for windows or other things you need to break in a hurry. You also have a reversible pocket clip, so whether you like to carry it tip up, tip down, or on your left or right side, you can easily modify it to your personal needs. Proudly made in Portland, Oregon. This is the Grippa Propel AO.